RCB 121/314.3 OFS, Royal Challenger z Bangalore vs Mumbai Indians Match 3113.6 Jasprit Bumrah to Virat Kohli. 2 runs, another short ball as Bumrah sees Kohli giving him the hargue. Virat somehow puts bat on ball and it goes towards Smith of fora brace. 13.5 Jasprit Bumrah to Virat Kohli. 2 runs, short goes Bumrah again. Kohli his time pulls it through midwicket and back sabrace. 13.4 Jasprit Bumrah to Virat Kohli. Norun, beaten. Beaut by Bumrah. He is causing Kohli troubles here. On a length hand around of it strike tens after pitching. Kohli has a poke at it but gets beaten. Here is a mute tap pal from the bowler but he is the only one doing so. Noftchen, he was tricked in up pealing as snitzkosh of here was someting as the ball passes the bat. A let off for Kohli. He is reading his loot code here to die. 13.3 Jasprit Bumrah to Brendan McCullum. 1 run, length again on off. McCullum guides it down to third man for a run. 13.2 Jasprit Bumrah to Virat Kohli. 1 run, in the air. But lands in between two fielders. Kohli will consider himself lucky here. His was short by Bumrah. It shows off the surface and Kohli is surprised by the bounce. The ball takes the top edge as he tries to pull and lobs towards midwicket. The fielder from third position is running back towards and the fielder from the depth is inside but the ball lands in between them. Arun Taken. 13.1 Jasprit Bumrah to Brendan McCullum. 1 run, shorter in length hand on off. Brendan guides it down to third man for Arun. 12.6 Krunal Pandya to Brendan McCullum. 1 run, the batsman has played hat of the front foot and into the ground. Tchei piku pas ingle. 12.5 Krunal Pandya to Brendan McCullum. Norun, short again but this time it stays at Ohlov. Brendan goes for the pull but misses. 12.412.3 Krunal Pandya to Virat Kohli. 1 run, no takes a single. This is he is one of the best batsmen in the world. Scored a maximum from the last ball, no he took it around the corner and size McCullum yotsanke epstrike. 12.2 Krunal Pandya to Virat Kohli. 6. Thad is huge. Bangalore have now decided to put the foot down. Kohli's aim is down the track, gets to the pit of it and hits it high and handsome over the long on fence. 12.1 Krunal Pandya to Virat Kohli. Norun, the batsman has played hat of the front foot and into the ground. 11.6 Mayank Markande to Brendan McCullum. 4. Even better by McCullum this time. 13 from the over. Markandes loves it up on middle. McCullum goes down on one and sweeps it through the same region to co let's ta not herbo undare. 11.5 Mayank Markande to Brendan McCullum. 4. Tchis spoils the over. Tchis ball had hit me written all over it. Short and on middle. Brendan rocks back and pulls it through square leg for a boundary. 11.4 Mayank Markande to Virat Kohli. 1 run, a single. So a good co me back until now by Markande after going for a boundary on the first ball. He has gone for only a run after that as Kohli works it on the leg side for a run. 11.3 Mayank Markande to Virat Kohli. No run, fuller on the pads again. Kohli tries to sweep, a shot head is not play often. He misses to get hit on the pads.